drop Eric Pickles on Syria. That would really scare us out.
Right over. Stay there.